Everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be a haul. It's not gonna be just any haul. It's gonna be a thrift store haul. It's gonna be from Goodwill. I love to thrift shop, and I thought this would be kind of fun. I'm just gonna show you the haul, but I'm also gonna do another video doing a week's long look via thrift store clothing. So each day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, 7 days, there'll be one piece of clothing from Goodwill. And sometimes it'll be the whole outfit, two things, because I got a pair of jeans in here. So it might be the whole outfit. But each day we'll have a piece of clothing item from Goodwill for under $25. Super excited, just a minute. Heard my door open. Hello? Yes, I have the baby monitor. You can come say hi. So do I don't care.
Hi.
Do you want the baby monitor?
No,
yeah. Okay, well, that don't matter to me. Okay. Peace out, boyfriend. Anywho. So, this video is just going to be me showing you exactly what I got. And then I'll do another video piecing all the items together, showing you Monday's outfit, Tuesday's outfit, and so on. But all these items were $25 and under. So, the first, actually I'll just show you what I have on, because I have one of the cardigans on right now that I got, and I'm super excited because it basically looks like it's never been worn, and it's Patagonia, and I'm pretty sure that shit is expensive. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure this crap is expensive, and it's like super well made. It's like super thick. I got it for like $3. But anyways, I'll tell you all the prices too in the other video for the $25 and under. But my total was $25, and I also bought a shirt for my sister-in-law. So anyways, this is the shirt, or cardigan. I'll kind of move my chair and like kind of show you exactly, but it's basically just, I leave it open, but there are buttons on the side, but this is just what the cardigan looks like. So it's like an oatmeal color cardigan, and then the pockets have the same design as the sleeves. It's like pink stripes and gray stripes. And then the little pockets, look how cute that is. So cute, and it does go like to your butt, so you're good with that. But anyway, I just paired it with a t-shirt because that's my life. Cute cardigan and a t-shirt. Lauren's outfit in it every day, all day, every day. Anyways, back to this video. Next thing I got were a pair of jeans. I'm gonna scoot back for this. Ooh, close up. Okay. There you go. Better. Was a pair of jeans. And these are Blue Asphalt. Don't know the brand. Size 1. Oh, this was a size small. And I'll just tell you the sizes, but these are a size 1. And usually I like high-rise jeans, but these are not high-rise. These are actually kind of goes right to my pelvic bone, but it looks really good on. And they're like super, super distressed. Like, look at that hole. Super distressed. Just light wash. And they are skinny jeans. They go right to my ankle. I always cuff them anyways because I wear like sneakers. But they're just a light wash jean. Distressed look. And, oh man, these were like, I think $3.99, and then they like had like a little sticker on it, so then they were like 50% off of that. I'm pretty sure these were $2. Yes, please. Then I got this shirt, and it's just like one of those like muscle shirts, the like three finger shirts, like tank tops, and it has a hood on the back, but then it just has these cute little elephants right here. Oh, I just love the design of the elephants. I'll bring it closer so you can see. And then it just has a hood with a little string. And it's just like a basic, like, I would wear it, well, I'd wear it every day. But like, working out with leggings, you know, just even like workout shorts, super simple. That was a small. This is also a small, and this is from, oh, did I tell you the brand on this? Oh, sorry. Oh, Charlotte Russe. That's Charlotte Russe. And then this is from Disney, and I'm pretty sure this was from the Disney store, and it had tags still on it. Now, everything, I took the tags off, everything, and washed it, because I wanted to wear the crap. Sorry, not sorry. But anyways, oh my god, look how cute this is. Ah, I love it. Look how cute this is. So, it just says Minnie Mouse with a little bow. And it's like this, like, heathered gray and pink, because it has all this pink on the inside, and it peeks through. It's kind of like a boat neck, so it swoops. And so, like, your collarbone kind of shows. So it'd be cute with, like, a bralette. And then this one is a size extra small from Old Navy. It's just a basic black puffer jacket, puffer vest, new. I just had to pick it up. And it was like $2. Yes, you're coming home with me. I mean, you wear a black vest all the time. Especially in the spring and fall where you're like, oh, I don't want a heavy coat, I'll just put a vest on. Then I got this like, oh, what is it from? Oh, I can't see it. Live, Love, Dream. But I don't think that's the brand, is it? Maybe that's the brand. That's all it says on the tape. It's a size medium, and I wanted to get it bigger because I want to wear it with like long sleeves or t-shirts underneath. But I really just wanted to have a black or gray, like, zip up that I can just put on, throw on, and go. And I found one there, and it literally just looks like this. Like, it has, it's gray and black heathered, so you have like gray, black, and white all the way through, and then it has like dark gray strings, and it just kind of looks like that. Just has the two pockets in the front, and then it's like fleece on the inside. So nice just to throw on with my girls and go outside, and I'm not getting a big old coat on to where I feel constricted and stuff like this. Like, I just wanted one to be on my property running around with my kids. Love that. And then the last item, it's probably tied with this one, but it's my favorite, I think, is, because I'm just all about cardigans, is this gray cardigan. And it's Roxy, size small, and I literally got this. I wasn't gonna tell you all the prices, but here I am just shouting them out. It was like $4. Now, I went on the freaking website. This bitch right here was $68.99. What? Wouldn't it be in my closet if it was? My husband would have a heart attack. I got it for $4. I'd wear it open anyways, but I'm going to stand up because it's a long cardigan. So basically, it just looks like this. So it's just gray. And then it has like these like kind of looped pockets where it kind of like falls down a little bit. Big pockets. And it literally like goes down past my butt. And it has like a hood and everything. It's so freaking cute. I wear it with t-shirts. Anyways, this is what it looks like. Again, my whole thing is very basic items, but that's my wardrobe. I love basic items to where I can like get like a really cute shirt, put this like basic cardigan over it, jeans, sneakers, call it good, or flat. But yeah, I got, let's see. Let's count up the items. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I literally got 7 items for $25. That's amazing. So I wanted to make sure I got like one piece for every day kind of thing. And I'll show you that in the lookbook that I'm gonna do. But I am so excited about these pieces. They're amazing. Go to your thrift store. Go to your local thrift store.
Hey.